Hey there, everybody! My name is Axaluois, and in this video, we're gonna be. What? Playing Apartment 666. Back. New guy, man!
Open the door. Behind it is where the true horrors lie.
Now I don't wanna fucking open it! Shit. You got me all fucked up and shit. Oh my god. I'm gonna fuck it up. Alright. Okay, so we're over here in a fucking apartment. I'm not a video game solo. Easy to interact. Fuck, let's get the fuck. Hello? Awesome. Alright. Oh, nothing. 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 No. It's gotta be here something. What? Okay, fucking hell. First of all, nothing. I don't know what that is. I want to get it. Kid missing after his sister was murdered. His father and uncle prime suspect. Them fucking noises, though. God damn. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's again go back to the piece of shit that we are and what is this? Can't see shit. E to interact. Murder at the party, suspects have experienced to kidnap the kid. Oh. How is game on Steam, by the way? Well, somebody's in the fucking restroom. Fuck out of there before somebody gets to me in the restroom. Where and what are we? Okay. No forgiveness. Blood everywhere. Okay, this. And a kazoo kid, shut the fuck up. There's nothing there. Okay, can we open this door? No. But we can't fucking open it. I don't want to turn the fuck around. Open, you son of a bitch. I swear to God, if I turn the... fucking hate this game now. Hello? Okay. The kazoo kid is dead. fucking stuck. I'm fucking stuck. Hello? Can I interact with the phone? No. No! Oh my god! Finally, goddamn. They gave me the fucking chills. The kazoo kid is back. Goddamn. Well, that's the first. Fuck you. And you can lick my ass. Is it a kazoo kid or something? Is he like, I'm warning you, don't fucking go there, or you're gonna be eaten by the... Get out! Hello? Oh, what a nice room. Mother says that she had power. She said she could talk to creatures. She said he would talk to creatures. Okay, I don't want to close the shits. I can hear you in the fucking background. That's a nice chair, by the way. Well, I'm fucking locked. What else do I do? Just fucking sleep right here or what? Ah, Pinchy took cool. Oh my god, I swear to god, if I don't get out of this joint, I'm gonna eat the ass. Let's just share power. Okay, I don't know, fuck that. Don't fucking effects. You're just picking up and putting it on a paper. You don't need to add all that shit. My god, I wanna leave! Hello? Oh. Hello? Can I fucking leave or not? Maybe not, I don't know. This is what type of creatures. Same fucking picture. I think I see Spider-Man in there. I don't know. This is the type of horror game that I fucking hate that lets you not do shit. And then, like, you're over here trying to figure some shit. That's a really nice eyeball. You're over here trying to figure out some shit, and then out of nowhere, BAH! A fucking skeleton pops up. Hate those type of games all the time. Can I get out now? Creepy ass painting. Can I get out? Fucking finally. My god. Can I please get out of this? Oh! Man. I do not understand the concept of this fucking game. The important thing is that the kazoo kid is back. Okay, nothing there. Can I? Oh, that was the phone that was ringing. Stupid. I want to go back in there. Anything over here? No. Anything over here? Okay, yeah, no. I'm going to bye. And I knew this would happen. Because why not, right? Why not put that in a horror game, right? Shit. Hello? I feel like this is gonna be like a long ass game of anticipation. The battle. Fuck you! Didn't I see the phone there? According to the mother, Julian had a sister and a younger brother, and both of them were killed by the day at the park. That day in the park. Fuck that. Bye. No. That's a demon child, baby. It's a demon baby child. Bye. No, fuck that. I'm not gonna... No, if you think that I'm gonna do that, you're fucking wrong. I'm not gonna do that. Not ever in my life. It's getting darker, right? Yeah, it is. Now we have a fucking flashlight. Oh, no. Can't be a fucking man about this, and I'm not gonna fucking cry. Fuck you. Nope. Adios. Nope, don't eat your bullshit right now. I just wanna get... I am gonna rip out your fucking titties. And use them as my... I fucking hate you so fucking much. E to interact. Okay, I'm panicking. Fucking close the door. Chair. How you doing? Bloodborne chair. It's a bad idea to go back. Just gonna keep on going straight and shit. Fucking baby! Ah! What I hate the most about this game is that baby's in it, the child going like, my candy! Ah! And it's fucking annoying, I don't know. Nope! Fuck that, I'm going back to sleep. Thank God I'm trapped in this room. Okay, there's a closet. Can I hide in the fucking closet? E to interact, no. Fuck. Kid missing after his sister was murdered, his father and uncle prime. I already fucking read that. Thank you. There's no flashlight today. That means that there's no baby coming for us. Nope, nothing. That means we're out good than a bitch. And we're back in this fucking room, amazing. Oh! Hello? Assistant Axaluois here to assist you. In your prime of needs. Do you need a pocket pussy, sir? I can get you one. Or do you want a pocket mouth or a pocket ass or a pocket boobs? Was it this one? I fucking did everything. Can I please go now? There's nothing here. Can I go? Oh, for fuck's sake! I can't see shit over here. What am I supposed to do? I don't wanna do that either because that's a fucking bat. But I can't see nothing. What the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna fucking leave because I don't fucking like any of this shit. Oh my god! Hello? Mr. Demon Child, can I please leave? I have something important to do. Oh, I've already fucking read that shit. Crimes, prospects, murder at the park. I'm not gonna look at it just because I know something bad is gonna happen. And I know there's something gonna blow up on my ear, right? So yeah. Can I go? Oh! Okay. A baby fucking noises again, no. Oh. And it's always in that room. No, I can't interact with that. I'm not going. Nothing, you see? Nothing. Thank you. Oh my God. Bitch! Look, I don't give a fuck. I just wanna leave. You're keeping the shit out of me, so fuck you, bye. More light here, which I temporarily like. Out of the back, the fact that the bitch was like straight in my ear. Do you remember me? Yes, Julian, it's me. Do you remember? Do you remember? We're at the fucking park! And I can't fucking move! Oh my God! What happened? What the fuck going on now? Okay, bye. Door. Kazuki, can you shut the fuck up? My God. Get on my fucking nerves. You know what happened at the park, don't you? Yes, I do. Don't remember shit. New play. Get this man a fucking Oscar. That's what he needs. God damn shit. God damn. Good job for you, buddy. Alright. Don't know the point of this game. Oh. I'm proud of you, Julian, what you did at the park. Murder at the park. At the park. At the park. Murder at the park. Not at the park. Wasn't there a fucking room in there? Wait. What's that? So am I Julian? From the Flash. There goes a fucking light. Why not? No. No fucking other business in the fuck. You in the ass. Sounded like you were fucking masturbating. Do we get a flashlight this time again or not? No, not. Can't see shit. Why in the hell? Fuck you in the ass! Hi, nice to meet you too. Oh, so now it's fucking raining, right? So now it's raining, Perfect fucking weather for something scary. Fucking bayou, see, all looks normal. Like, first time I fucking started playing this shit. I'm part of what you did during that park, yeah, I know. But whether I'm part of you, Julian, for what you did at the park. I think it was that one. Can you just fucking fade faster?
Where's my dad?
I don't fucking know.
Hello, birthday boy.
Let's not get intense in here. You are 22 years old now.
No, tell me now. Where is he? What did you do to him?
Your father has been dead for 10 years. We didn't do anything, Julian. You are the one who murdered him. That's why you're here.
What?
Away from the rest of the society.
Oh! So that's why we were in hell. Because of the dude. Nice, that was a really cool game. So we were in hell because of the dude killed his fucking family, and we were a junior all along, but we were like the kid of the father and the uncle, so we killed the uncle and the father and the two little kids. Oh my god, it makes a lot of sense now. Okay, bye. There you go, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye. Wow.